Welcome to my humble abode.
Here we go.
Da 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 da
come between us. I ain't giving up on him. I ain't giving up on Jesus. He ain't giving up on me. Ain't nobody like my Lord and Savior. Well, I ain't giving up.
Welcome to my back porch. So glad you guys are joining us here today. Here we go. So glad to have everybody joining us here today. The Ozark Cigar Box Guitar Festival. The very first festival, Cigar Box Guitar Festival I ever attended was a couple years ago, and it was right here, this one right here. And I'm so honored to be playing it today. There's been some great guys on before. There's some wonderful guys coming after. You don't want to miss him. My only regret is not being able to play with Mark LeClaire, Mark the Harp, because when we have these festivals, he and I normally do a little jamming together, but Mark, I miss you, friend. I miss you, buddy. This particular cigar box guitar right here was built by a friend of mine right here in Joplin, Missouri, named Hal Robertson. And whenever I got it, this song just began to come out of it. And I called it Reeds after Jerry Reed, and because it has three guitar parts that harmonize themselves. You'll see that. We'll do that with a looper here in just a second. And then I've also been to Reeds, Missouri. So you can name it after whichever one you want. Either way, I hope you like it. This is Reeds. About this song is I haven't figured out a way to end it yet, so maybe we can end it like this right here. Batman. No, that's not a good ending. Let's see. Maybe a little Ray Charles in there. No, that's not a good one. A little gospel ending. Gospel. Here we go. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when. No, that's not the good one. But go saints, yeah. Here's a good ending right here. Okay. I don't like the color. All right, here we go. Here's a good ending right here. Mr. Clapton. That's not a good ending either. Okay, here we go. A cowboy ending. A good one. No. Okay. All right, here we go. How about if we get out of it the way we got into it? How about that? We can do it like that. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. I want to do a song that was written right here on my back porch. I was sitting out one day on the rocking chair right over there, and was playing this, and I was tapping my foot on the porch, and just playing this little thing, and I said, "Oh, this sounds so cool," and it was just a natural feel, and for playing it, and so my wife says it's one of her favorite songs. And I just call this natural, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you. for the love. It's time the world to know whose side we're on. We're on the north side and we stand against the wrong. As we do so, stand, 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 stand up. A song a friend of mine wrote about missing Mississippi, and I changed it to missing Missouri. M-I-S-S, Missouri. I miss Missouri. Goes a little bit like this right here. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you, Mr. Nickel, for writing a classic. Where it's been, it's hot, you know. Spent some time in Louisiana. Now I'm headed through Arkansas, headed home. Here I come. Was born and raised in Wisner, Louisiana. And then after I moved to Missouri, my dad informed me, he said, son, I don't know if you know this or not, but living that close to Oklahoma, your great-grandmother was a full-blooded Cherokee Indian. And I'm like, wow, cool. So since I have found out that little piece of information, I didn't write this song. Another friend wrote this song, but I like to do this in her honor and in all of the Native Americans out there. This is called Shouting Grounds. Take me to the shouting grounds. A prodigal lost was found. I should be dead by now. Move my mic over a little bit. But I am alive. I just want to see your face. You're calling me from my grave. Take me to the shouting grounds. It's gonna get loud. The dead men come a-walking out when you hear the sound of saving. Dead men come shouting now, get out the ground, you're breathing. All who were once asleep are waking up to see. Take me to the shouting grounds, a prodigal lost was found. I should be dead by now, but I am alive. I just want to see your face, or you're calling me from my grave. Take me to the shouting ground, it's going to get loud. And no grave gonna hold me down when I hear the sound of saving. No grave gonna hold me down. Can you feel the ground is shaking? All who were once asleep are waking up to see. And take me to the shouting ground. A prodigal lost was found. And I should be dead by now, but I am alive. I just wanna see your face, calling me from my grave. Take me to the shouting ground. It's gonna get loud. Oh yeah, and hey. To the shouting ground, a prodigal lost was found, and I should be dead by now, but I am alive. I just want to see your face, Lord, you're calling me from my grave, and take me to the shouting ground, it's going to get loud. I just want to see your face, calling me from my grave, take me to the shouting ground, it's going to get loud. I was worried and confused. was feeling all alone. Yes, I was. I was worried and confused. I thought to myself, I said, Nathan J. Roberts, you got nothing left to lose. Then one night at a church altar, I found something brand new. There in Whisker, Louisiana, yes I did. One night at an altar, oh, I found something brand new. And when I found Jesus, I want you to know I lost the blues. Hallelujah. Oh, when I found Jesus, I lost the blues. When I found Jesus, yes, I did. I lost the blues. And when you find Jesus, I want you to know, yes, I want you to know, you can lose the blues too. Here we go. You can lose the blues. You can lose the blues too. Oh yeah! Woo, don't knock anything over.
Thank you. Always love playing Amazing Grace. Wow, what a great song. And by the way, my thanks to Tommy Emmanuel, who is probably the greatest guitar player in the world, that I stole some licks from there. And wow, it's so cool. It's amazing to me at all the different things that you can do with a cigar box guitar. The different things that you have to do to get the chords or to make the notes work. It's not like playing a conventional guitar. I guess that's what makes it so fun and exciting. A couple years ago, I had a great privilege to work on a song with some good friends of mine here in Joplin, Missouri. Hal Robertson, Skeleton Key, who's the first guy to wear a mask, which you'll see here in just a second, that I know of, and my friend Rob Hillbilly Ingram. The story goes was that there was an award that was given to cigar box guitar builders, and the award went to a company out of China that made these guitars. They just shucked them out as fast as they could, and it was just made at a factory. And this guitar won an award from Hal Leonard, all of the cigar box guitar builder guys just went a little crazy because they're like, really? I mean, come on, you know, they're not even real cigar box guitar builders. And I sat down and started writing this song, and I pulled in these guys to come in and help me to play on it and to sing on it. And I am so excited because CB Giddy picked this up and they aired it on their show a couple of times, and it's gotten many views, and I can't think of a better place than to share it right here today during my segment, during my time here at the Ozark Cigar Box Guitar Festival. It's a song about cigar box guitars. It's a song played on cigar box guitars, and it's a tribute to builders and makers and players of cigar box guitars. So with that, I hope you enjoy this next song by myself, Hal Robertson, Skeleton Key, and my good friend Rob Hillbilly Ingram. This is called My CBG.
Not a part of the music industry. My song comes from inside of me. Don't expect it to reach the top of the charts.
Just three or four strings are all I need. Might even be a little off key. Just know the song that I play, it comes from the heart.
And it might sound a little country, a dash of soul and a lot of blues. It's homemade, we like it that way. Don't have to follow anybody's rules. So give me a box, a can and some strings. I'll play it any way I please. This is my own song with my CBG.
Here we go.
Leonard's way is just not my way.
The music is ours, we make it ourselves.
We got sawdust in our veins.
It's homemade. We like it that way. Don't have to follow anybody's rules. So give me a box, a can of some strings. I'll play it any way I please. This is my own song with my CBG. Give me a box, a can and some strings.
I'll build it any way I please.
This is my own song with my CBG. This is my own song with my CBG.
I want to say thank you to everybody here at the Ozark Cigar Box Guitar Festival for allowing me to come and play for you today. It has definitely been my privilege and my honor. Stay tuned because coming up next, I got my good friend Mark LeClaire, Mark the Harp, and Unspecific Railroad. They're coming up next. These guys are fantastic. You don't want to miss them. And then a gentleman that I met here at the festival a while back, a couple of years ago, A.J. Gaither is going to be here. He's going to be playing. And then following him, Bloody Roots. Some great music, a lot of fun for the rest of your day that's going to be here. And I hope to see you in person really, really soon, and hope next year we will be here in person. And so until next time, may God bless you. May you have a wonderful, and may the rest of your year be better than the first part of the year, right? So until next time, God bless. Have a great day. I'm going to leave you with this song right here. Oh, yeah, we're there, all right? Maybe you've heard this before. It's called Jesus Is Still All Right With Me. Are you ready? Here we go. Jesus.
you, my friend. Yes, you are, yes, you are, yes, you are.
Have a great day. Thank you, Ozark Cigar Box Guitar Festival.